Okay, go do your thing, and then I'll just dig around, like I usually.
All right, how's it going, Ruth?
It's going. I've been procrastinating way too much today. And move out of the way. I just realized my little Skype thing is right in the middle of where I'm recording. Yay!
Oh, I love being able to edit these things later.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I usually just do the cut, edit the beginning, edit the end, and let everyone see the chaos that happens. Hey guys, Carnivorous Rith here, and welcome to Killing Floor 2. I almost forgot what the fuck I was playing. And I am playing this with my buddy, Blasphemous Jack, who, ironically, I have known since he was, like, what, 9? 10?
10.
Yeah, that makes me feel fucking old. Very fucking old. Okay, we're going to be doing survival. Okay. Let's do a medium wave. I'll probably cut all this crap out. So, either there, unless you want to introduce yourself to the 5 people who watch my videos.
Hello, fans of Carnivorous Rith. I'm Blasphemous Jack. You guys can find my channel somewhere floating around YouTube. You'll find me probably messing around with Rith or some of my other associates as we're working on the gaming channel, NSFA. Not safe for anyone.
Okay, we don't want to do Hell on Earth.
No.
Okay. Oh, there's the invite friends. There we go.
Hey,
I'm learning.
You should invite me. And now I have to do this so I can get all this taken care of. Dadgummit.
Okay, I sent you an invite.
Yeah.
Answer it, bitch.
Up yours.
I need my nicotine and my caffeine.
Caffeine's good. Caffeine, there you go.
So yeah, this game, if you don't know already, I'm talking to you, Jack. If you don't know already, this game is pretty much Call of Duty Black Ops Zombies on steroids.
Okay.
They did zombies, and they took the zombies concept and made it really good. So, yeah.
Huh. That's interesting. Now, yeah. What I'm finding amusing is you just invited me to use your your video action instead of the actual game. So give me a second, I'll figure it out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, because I opened action before I opened the game.
Yeah, and I just exited out of the fucking game. God damn. I'm gonna have to heavily edit this shit.
Okay, so I'm going to dick around while you do that. Okay, so, hey, well, get out of there. There we go. Okay, 3, 2, 1. So I can sink that little piece of bitch. Okay, so, leave party. Okay, invite friends.
Okay.
Leave party. My audio just cut out. Hit record, and then we click in. Okay, it's recording again. Clap, 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 clap. Fuck you, game. Okay. Okay, right. So what do we do?
Okay.
Sorry, I was not paying attention to a single thing you just said.
1 second.
You said something, and I was trying to fix things.
Okay. So, I just figured out what we're supposed to do.
Okay.
I'm gonna build this, one of the matchmaking games, because it's still not letting me invite people. So I'm gonna build one, and then you're gonna click under friends, under server browser, find me, and click in server. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, game mode survival, biotics lab, normal. Okay, there we go. There we go. I was just waiting.
Okay, yeah, friends. Why'd you put the difficulty on hard?
I did not put the difficulty on arm. Oh, what? No!
We're gonna die. We're going to die horribly.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's a good thing I actually figured out how to play the field medic.
Okay,
well, after...
lots of deaths.
After running around for about 40 minutes not knowing what the fuck I was doing.
Well, it looks like I'm going to be going commando. Alright, so you're in the game?
It's loading.
Awesome.
Okay, I got music now. Okay.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, okay, we are in. So, yeah, I'm going field medic. I have no perks. And I'm going gas mask guy.
Okay, I'm a commando. I have absolutely no levels, no perks whatsoever. Yep.
So we're going to die.
We're going to die like bitches. Let's do this.
Okay.
Leroy!
Okay, let's see what kind of... I can't even remember how to play this game.
We're so screwed.
Oh, yeah, we are screwed. How do I heal? Okay, that's how I heal. That's okay. All that matters is I know how to heal. Okay. Okay, they're coming on the right. Oh, God, that little bastard. How do you melee? I cannot remember how to melee.
We tried F. No, F is flashlight.
Yeah.
Oh god! Reload.
Oh, you gotta switch to it.
Oh god, that's...
I have a scalpel.
I just got puked on.
Okay, yeah. What? I have no idea what...
Oh, I died.
What?
If you hit B, you can melee.
I'm down. Yeah, let's put it on hard.
That was not the plan.
We lasted what?
Not even a full round.
30 seconds? We didn't even last a full minute. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, we lasted 30 seconds.
Oh my God.
Okay, so maybe we should put this on easy.
I was going to suggest normal.
Yeah, but it's also us.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Yeah, so... Okay, yeah, you need to go in and...
Yeah, I need to fix.
Yeah, we need to quit out of this.
Alright, give me a second. That was...
Exit title screen. As I said, just saw your body just flop on the ground. So yes.
Okay.
Go normal.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing.
Normal.
Right, okay. Alright, there we go. I fixed it now. We should be on normal.
Okay, give me a
four
second.
Ways.
Oh, there it is. Yes.
What?
Server is already at capacity.
Oh, what?
Showing there's six people in there.
Yeah, there is. That's what's annoying. Is it just... That's kind of annoying.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Okay, so let's try one more thing now. Invite friends. Still not letting me invite friends. That's,
Wait.
Wait. What do we got here?
It just gave me the ability to invite, finally.
Yeah, but that's back to your action.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that's good. That's minorly annoying. Okay, so I'm gonna try this one more time.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm just hitting the refresh button until I see something pop up.
Okay.
I got nothing.
Okay, hold on.
Wish you could like set up a password or something like that.
Yeah, that'd be. Okay. So, everything, normal, four waves, standard. Okay, so now it should be building the server.
Okay, there we go. And awesome. There's only one person in there, so I'm hopping in right now.
Because it's me.
Yeah.
I mean, I had to build it.
I know.
All right. Okay. What? I didn't select long.
No, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That is fine. Oh, that will not fuck us over. It's the difficulty that will fuck us over.
Okay.
Which I haven't even asked. How's my audio quality coming through right now anyway?
Audio's fine.
Okay. Okay. We're good. Ammo. Okay, so I also have to remember I am a medic, not a commando, so I need to stay behind you and get ready. They're coming to the right.
I see him.
Oh, we got a... Let's see if I can actually... Ooh, headshot. Take that, bitch. Woo-hoo. Fat bastard in the middle.
I see him. I gotta reload.
Ooh, another headshot.
I have a grenade. I do have a grenade.
Oh, shit!
What?
Behind us!
I see that.
Okay. Ooh! There goes his eye.
Lovely.
Reload.
Reloading.
Oh, we are getting swarmed by him. Keep moving. Just let me know if you need help.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. That's the reason why I'm the medic. Get off me. Ah, shit. I gotta heal myself. This is all that's left. Oh, shit.
Just lob the grenade. Boom, bitch.
I gotcha.
Stabbing them.
I am out of ammo.
I am
with my healing gun.
Wait, the healing gun has ammo?
Yes. Aw, damn it.
I just drowned in bodily.
Well, I survived.
Good job. Now I have to find a way to get to you.
I don't know if you respawn.
I did respawn.
Okay, you did respawn. Okay, follow the blue arrow thingy.
Oh, sweet. It's a trade. Reloading. It's a trade mechanic. How much money do I have? I have $407. I am.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get the new healing weapon.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Okay, I am buying that. Buy, autofill everything. I do not have enough to autofill. Phil, talk, speak no English, you dumbass. You're still
alive. Hey, we're still good. We're good.
Yep. They'll be on a tick. We're almost out. I need that ammo, because I need to grab ammo.
Welding.
Yeah, you can. I forgot about that. You can weld the doors closed. I think there's a problem with this. You're on the other side of that door.
I just lock you out.
No.
Oh, I'm in the other room. Oh,
it's gonna be fun. I don't like you guys.
Where are you? You okay?
Where are you? There you are. Yeah, I'm here.
Wave's here. Not earning, which is
bad. Sorry, I'm running around and picking up as much ammo as I can because I burned through all the ammo I had.
Good job, genius. I'm gonna fix this door. Cover me. That didn't work.
Watch my ass.
What is causing that slow-mo effect?
That's just a slow-mo effect it does. How? I just got a fucking katana. Get off my ass! Oh, we got invisible fuckers! I hate them. Oh, and we got those stupid little creepy spider fucker guys.
I'm in a grenade.
Behind you! Reload. Whoa, what the fuck? You just need to die. Take a bunch of bullets to the face.
Oh god!
I'm stuck! Get off me! I gotta get out of there. Okay. I gotta heal myself. Where are you?
Right beside you, mate. Behind you.
Die, fat fucker with your little jiggly fat man shit.
God, I just got barfed on again.
Well, still, your health is good. Well, not exactly, but... Better. There we go.
I'm better than
Dart you in the ass real quick.
You shot me in the ass. I feel better now. You shot me in the ass. I feel good.
Oh.
Behind you.
Thank you. Oh, I can't wait until I get my healing shotgun.
Wait, healing shotgun?
Yes.
So you shoot me and I feel bad.
No, it's... I can only use my healing darts with certain weapons.
Okay.
So I have to get the healing weapons to be able to heal. Okay, we got a pod.
Let's get you restocked.
Whoop, whoop. And that door is well shut. It's like done good.
Yeah, they... Hello there, little dead guy, ragdolling.
Well, I've kind of greased them. You know, kind of killed them a lot. Took them good like that.
No, it was like this crane thing that had a hold of them. And apparently, I got a katana, so I am going to sell that.
I have a knife.
No, I picked up a random katana. I don't know where all my cash is going. Okay, so it looks like I was able to get until I'm rich again, that is. Ammo.
Perfect. Crikey, I got a knife.
Okay, let's do that. I just sold my healing handgun.
Okay.
We still got time. I'm not going to melee. Ooh. No, screw it. I'll keep the katana just in case. What's this over here? I just picked up an assault rifle.
It's the crappiest assault rifle I have. 3-round burst, kind of.
But hey, it's ammo.
Quite noted.
Okay.
That's why I kind of always,
Okay, where are they gonna come from this time? Okay.
I'm fixing a door.
Where are you? Oh, you're right there.
I haven't.
I'll watch your ass. They're coming.
They can have my ass.
There, you got the right, I got the left. Maybe.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, yeah, you got the right, I got the left.
Sounds like a plot to me, mate.
Okay, never mind. I got behind us, you got it that way. Oh no, they're coming everywhere.
The recoil on this is atrocious.
Oh, shit.
Run, get out of the night.
I'm trying. Okay, I'm right behind you.
Behind you. Pop your grenade.
Come on, reload faster.
I'm not gonna reload much faster than that.
Okay, I gotta heal myself real quick.
You do that.
There's another katana. Oh, get off me. Oh, shit.
Oh,
I'm screwed. So are you. Get off my ass! So I can
I
do
died.
My job. Damn it.
My ankles got chewed off.
Yeah, it's over.
Oh, look at you. You're such a cute little blood pile. Look at you.
That sucks.
Yes, it did.
We made it to wave 3. I think we could do better.
Well, 3 out of 10. That's 30% of 10 out of 10.
Yeah, but I think we could do it. We stayed where there's way too many different ways for us to
die.
Get overrun.
But that's the fun part.
That's what we don't want to happen.
What's your sense of adventure?
Oh, why is it so fucking hot in here? I'm sweating
Nazis.
Balls.
Is it from the game or is it from the heat outside?
Both.
I'm just kind of chilled, man.
Oh my god, and I can't open the door to get some airflow in here because Susan is asleep.
I'm sorry.
So yeah, like I want to take my shirt off, but I don't want to blind everyone. Did I level up at all?
No.
No. Hey, I got experience though.
I'm gonna try to be support.
Okay, so
I get a shotgun. And then make a pistol and...
Okay. This one's a little bit easier.
A little.
Yeah.
Okay.
A little bit. Words. Think of words. It's a little bit harder to get completely overrun.
Well, that's because there's so much stuff we can run around to. Like,
I hear him.
Yep. My shotgun says hello.
You still playing commando? Okay, from behind.
I'm playing support. I got a shotgun.
Okay. Support gets, like, bonuses to, like, welding doors shut and crap like that.
Yes.
That's the reason why most people don't play it. Why are you still standing? Your head was gone. Your head is gone now, too. So is yours.
Shotgun. Yes.
Okay, we got some coming this way. Don't try to hit me without a head.
And they're popping out of the sewer.
They're coming out of the subway.
They're sewer zombies. They want my kidneys.
I think they want more than your kidneys.
But they want my kidneys so they can sell them on the black market for drugs.
They're just... They just really like bath salts, don't they?
Yeah, they really like bath salts.
Oh! You get off me.
Nate. Boom, bitch. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I was trying to take him out.
I got barfed on.
I'm trying to, but I'm getting overrun by the smaller guys. I don't know if I hit you with that or not. I can't see shit.
No, you're good. You're good, man. I'm good.
No, I didn't hit you with that. How did you puke on me again without a head?
Because we're good. We're bosses like that.
Straight through the windows, like a boss.
Like a mouse.
Okay. So we're going to go ahead and get the SMG.
I'm going to fill everything. I
couldn't fill everything, so I'm going to go... Well, I can get rid of my healing pistol. Because I'm not going to need it. And then... Solid performance so far. I was not able to get any body armor. Yay!
I have 75 points of body armor. However, my health is at 75%. I should be okay.
Oh, wait. Your health? Where are you?
Right in front of you. Oh, thank you. I feel much better. You shot me in the ass.
Yep.
I have a katana.
Take my healing right up the ass. You know you want my healing juice up there.
Mmm, oh baby. I gotta get some.
Oh.
This is terrible.
Okay, where are they gonna come from?
I don't know, but apparently we have a new person that pushed them.
Wait, we have a new person?
Yeah, Chaos Unit. Smell
them coming. Oh, we do have a new person!
Yay!
We have a level 4 support! We have no combat.
We're good.
We have
we're
a healer. Fine. Oh, we got it. We have two healers and two support.
We're good. We're good. We got this. We got this.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, where are they coming from?
Right in front of me.
Yep.
Okay, yeah. For some reason, I was following them.
I'm gonna give me a full force.
Okay. You just die.
No, I'm not dead.
Shit! We got one of those. Now, okay. We have one of the rocket launching guys, but.
We do have a rocket launcher guy, but.
I blew his head off! Why was he still walking around? Okay, they're coming from this way.
Because he's a butthead.
Oh, you. Ah, crap. Reload.
Motherfucker jumped at me.
Reload! Oh, their heads need to explode.
Someone just say bloody hell. What the hell did we become British?
The character with the gas mask is British. Actually, this takes place in London.
Oh, I feel better now. Someone just healed me. Thank you, Quas.
Not what I wanted to do.
Damn him.
Okay, die, stupid spider. Oh, we got a rocket launcher.
Yeah, just shot a rocket launcher shell past us.
Ah, crap. I'm burning through my ammo pretty good.
What weapon are you using?
The SMG. Oh, he's down.
I'm using a pistol. I'm kicking ass. This is for my brother.
You know my playstyle. It's usually just run in and start shooting.
Yep.
Screw accuracy.
Running gun.
My healing dart. Missed.
Dude, I'm fine. I'm full health.
We got another one. And
got another one. Got another
stuck
wood.
On a pillar. I just got him off that pillar. Now we don't. Okay, we're good.
Because I'm good.
Okay, we got 8 left. I think we can do it. Oh yeah, we're coming through the pub.
Dude, so you think they stopped off and had a drink before they decided to eat off?
They do look a little drunk. I mean, this guy's just kind of hobbling towards me. Definitely drunk.
Oh, are you a
That's
drunk
what
prom
it is.
Date?
Everyone's just really drunk.
it's a drunk prom date.
Okay. Nicely done. Now, it's the area we're about to go to was... I played on this map the first time I played, and it was actually a really good place to defend. So I think maybe we should set up here at this pod. This intersection right here, because there's a...
Got some ammo here.
It's a wide open area.
Yeah.
It's hard to get overrun.
Yeah. Bring up the trading
controls and upgrade. I think we should, okay, I am auto-filled. I think we should stick around here, because they will still come get us around this area. But this way we get a... Because we got a place where we can put our backup to the wall. And if we all just set up right here, we can... Again. I have no idea what I'm saying, but I'm just talking.
You're fine, man. You're fine.
So, yeah. I just found a shotgun.
Because why shotguns FTW?
That is my oh shit weapon.
Really? I'm using a freaking pistol. Trying to survive.
And our medic did not get any body armor, but he also just hopped into this. I think he got an assault rifle. Break time's over. Stop,
thanks. Get back to work. All right, I got me a pistol.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I think they start popping up around this area. They will come to us, even if we can.
We should be good. We're good, man. Don't worry about it. We good. I think Kowalski needs help. Kowalski! No, Kowalski.
I hear shots firing, but I don't see.
They're from Chaos Unit. He was being, you know. He was capping them before they got in.
Oh, I see. So yeah. Yeah,
doing?
you keep an eye that way. I'll keep behind us.
You do that. I'm gonna weld this door shut in the shaman.
Oh. Okay, some are getting through.
I don't know where. Oh,
from the
I found
subway.
Them. I found them. They're coming from another pub. They're really drunk. I mean, look at them.
Yeah. Oh, well, they're coming from all over now. There we go.
So, do you think whoever did this was, like, really, really pissed off at society?
I don't know.
I mean, it's a possibility. I mean, they're just like, you know what society needs? More zombies!
Oh, they're coming out of the ground. That's what's going on. And I was in the middle of a grenade. Yay.
Yeah. I didn't throw that grenade. I think, Chaos unit behind me did.
Oh, damn. That was... I was aiming, and it grabbed me, and I ended up aiming right at its head.
Oh, God.
I got you, man.
Thanks, mate.
Heal.
Oh, yay.
Take my heal juice.
Good enough.
Oh, we got a rocket launcher guy. Now we don't. I saw him go flying. Okay, medic keeps healing.
You know, we could probably beat this game.
Oh, we'll make it to the boss. That's about as far as we'll make it.
Or no, just the team.
The boss is hard as fuck.
Sounds like it. I mean, he's a boss enemy after all.
Drop. Okay, who's the Chaos unit. Okay, I heal Chaos unit. I'm more focused on healing than anything.
Hey, you're doing a good job, mate. I'm sitting here trying to be all supportive and shit.
Okay.
Looks like I got healed by Kowalski.
Yeah. He's actually healing for once. It's like he's healing me. Most of the time.
Well, he's also a medic. If he keeps the medics alive, all the medics will stay alive.
Shut up, bitch. No one wants to hear your poor attempted singing.
No. He's telling us a bad
story. Oh, he just blew up right in my face.
He's telling us a bad story. No die. My watch. Nobody wants to hear.
Oh, rocket guy. Oh, that was... Oh, yeah, if you hit left or right and hit shift, you'll dodge. I am out of ammo. So,
good job, genius.
Shotgun time!
No, it's not.
Oh, no, hey, look.
I killed the last guy, man. You doubt my skills. You doubt my elite mad skills.
And hey, I still have armor.
So do I. I have 56 points. Don't mind if I
do. I'll go ahead and use a heal on myself. Could do with a bit more light,
but so what? I'm just gonna
heal him.
Auto-fill.
I do not have enough for the healing shotgun. Come on, you know it's classic. Damn it.
The double-barreled boomstick.
Okay, you know what? I am selling that.
Hey, look, we got another person. Welcome, heretic.
I'm just going to have to buy the healing handgun just in case until I get enough to get my shotgun.
Well, the healing handgun, it's a healing handgun.
Yeah. People, okay, my healing handgun will be my oh shit weapon.
Yeah. Oh shit, what are you going to do? Heal them to death?
Okay, we have commando. Oh, we actually have a commando now.
We have a full squadron.
Yay. Dang. We actually have someone who's built towards dealing damage. How's the gang
all doing? All right, well, I guess we're going this way. They're coming. All right, I guess
I'm just following you.
All right, that sounds like a plan. We should be good. We're going to reload really fast.
Flashlight.
Flashlight. Flashlight. Flashlight. Flashlight.
Gunshots. Okay, here. So now that we got a full team, I think we can... Whoa!
We should be okay.
Okay. Okay, let's see.
We got, like, Xenomorph.
Okay.
Last time I checked, there's Xenomorph.
They're coming, it looks like they're coming from this way. Yep, they're coming from the subway.
Find your rift!
I got him.
I was talking about the one that's on the, talking about the one that was on the floor next to me. I don't want to hear your sad sob stories, lady. Today is not the day.
Okay, heal everyone.
We always have a medic. Medics are good things.
Yeah. I do medic, then spray and pray.
The heretic's ankles have been chewed off. Looks like we lost the heretic.
Why did we lose him?
Because he was an idiot and wasn't watching the sport.
Watch out.
Oh, come on. Really?
Okay, he has no head anymore.
Doesn't stop him from not puking.
Yeah, doesn't stop him from puking, apparently. Nice try, bitch. Okay.
And I said there's a fat man missing his face. And I blew it off with a 12 gauge.
Okay, we got a puker. I'm shooting him in the face many, many times.
And he's dead now.
Yep. Watch out, he can still vomit though until he drops. Oh, those stupid, I hate those stealth ones.
Stalkers.
How's everyone's health? How's everyone's health? You...
I should be good. I'm good. Don't worry about it.
Checking everyone. It doesn't actually take ammo, it just reloads. It takes time. It's got kind of a cooldown. So if you're missing a little bit of health, I'm still going to peg you. Behind us. Oh, he was swinging at me. His head blew up. As I'm reloading. Ah, damn it.
Shotgun.
Okay.
Somebody asked for a shotgun, because I did a shotgun.
Can't heal myself. That's nice. Okay, everyone's moving and leaving me behind. Yay!
No, we're not. Let's stay back here.
Oh, we've only got one left.
Yeah, no, right. So we should probably head to where the tree is.
No, it's stuck on something, so we gotta go find them.
That's not fun. It's like a game of hide and seek, except there's five seekers and one hider. And all of us are armed to the teeth. Where the fuck is everybody? This is,
I did not know this was here. Holy shit, there's a sniping point.
Found him. Killed him too. Glad to see you made it through. Alright, now we just gotta get to the...
Okay, I still cannot buy my... I want you, shotgun. I want you so bad.
I think I've never heard anyone talk to a shotgun in that kind of meta. I want you, shotgun. I want you so bad.